Whoa, look at that thing. We're already starting off weird. Denska. Such a weird name for a place. Denska. Welcome to Denska. Whoa, what's that? And here's our hero, right? Our knight in shiny armor.
Working late again. Stay out of Denska. Sorry, Mom.
I guess there was a time when Denska was like alive and thriving and happy. It looks like such a gloomy place now.
Oh, careful there, Ash.
Kiddo, let's head home.
Oh, very nice. All right, let's do it. This is a little challenging, but I'm guessing we're calibrating the controller.
Let's give you some color.
All right.
That's more like it. This will be pure gold. Or, you know, yellow. Nice. Let's go with blue this time. Yeah, that was the right choice. Okay, you're gonna be something special.
This is strangely, therapeutic.
and under a full moon. I think I'll call you Luna. You like that? You're my best one yet. Wanna hang out?
Oh, look who's here.
Incoming!
Nice shot.
Nice one.
Genie, watch it.
Come on, you big baby. I missed you by a mile.
That ain't even your slingshot. You took it from my room.
Finders keepers. Wake up, freak.
Wow, what's for lunch, Ash? Oops.
Oh, what's this? Your little coloring?
Give it back.
Come and get it.
Right here, B.
I said give it.
Nope.
The heck?
Give me that.
Oh,
no.
That's so sad.
Oh. Damn, what a bunch of little assholes.
You
know what, little man?
Hey, let's put him on the trail.
He can hang out with the lighthouse ghost.
See ya.
Don't be scared, Ash. Maybe Mom's right. Maybe I shouldn't hang out around here anymore.
So his name's Ash, huh?
What? I just... It still feels like home. Keep seeing more and more of it. Whatever it is, it's gumming up the tram's gears. Looks like I'm stuck here. My pages? How did they get all the way over here?
Denska's sad face.
I hope they're not lumping me in with those bullies.
Oh wow, so the bullies pretty much took over this place, huh? No wonder his mom doesn't want him here. But yet here he is. Apparently he likes to get bullied.
That can't be the wind doing that.
Well, it seems like the wind to me, buddy.
Something weird going on here.
Chapter 1, The Lighthouse.
I'll just get my pages back, then figure out how to get back to Denska.
So you're not in Denska anymore, huh?
Thank you. Whoa! That page, like it has a life of its own.
You just want me to go down there? I guess so, huh?
There's no ghost. Ruined. What the? Okay, that's not how I imagined you sounding. How can this be? Hey!
Alright, let's follow the flying brush. Magic paintbrush. Nice.
Whoa, you're in the wall now. Do you want me to point the brush there? Wow, this might take some getting used to.
Agreed.
Those light up? Oh, this is incredible. Wait, where are you going now?
Are those all the pages from his book? Whoa.
More of my pages.
All right, let's start painting.
Let's see how they look on the wall. You want me to paint that? A tulip. Okay, some grass will be nice for you to walk on.
Hey!
Some plants? Sure, why not? Something to keep you warm and cozy, huh? You got it, Luna. Stars.
Wow, this is awesome.
This is unbelievable. What are you? Just a splotch of paint? Great. I picked up a hitchhiker. Okay then, splotch. You know, you guys really aren't living up to the whole scary lighthouse ghost thing.
I'm still admiring this painting. This is really cool. But let's follow that beam of light. If we can.
Sure. This looks totally sturdy.
Hey, you're the one that wanted to come to the dangerous part of town, buddy. Even though your mama said no. Whoa.
This looks like... Did I draw this? I used to draw these things all over town when I was little. But I don't remember this one. How did it get here?
Whoa!
What's going on back there, Splotch? Okay then.
Okay.
Just incredible.
So let's give him some horns or some antlers. Let's give him some antlers.
I never thought I'd see one life-sized.
There you go. Oh, and a tail too. So we got antlers and a tail. Let's bring them to life. Whoa.
You're alive?
Oh, this is so fucking cool.
Hi there.
See ya, buddy.
Any chance you can help with this?
Whoa.
That's one way to do it. Thanks.
Thanks, buddy. So fire genies can burn red tarps. Okay.
Maybe she can help me get back to Denska. Stuff, the darkness. I didn't realize it had gotten so bad. spreads up here. Oh, my painting lit this part up here in the lighthouse. You want me to do that? To paint this whole town back to life. Thing is, I won't be able to do much if I'm still stuck here.
Well, kid, looks like he's found a way out for you.
Luna! Where'd you go?
I think I need to light up all these bulbs by painting underneath them.
Alright. Let's try this. Christmas gift grass, I love it. What is this, apple trees or something? Oh, it's just apples.
Some of that darkness is up here. You can't get past that stuff, huh?
All right.
Well, what do you think?
Whoa! What's going on? Are you charging me up somehow?
Activate super paint.
Whoa! Cool. This is like super paint.
Luna. Coast is clear.
Switch looks promising.
Yes!
All right. Making some progress here.
You're right, Luna. Denska should be beautiful again. I'll do it.
Concrete Genie. I'm really, really liking this game so far. Really, really liking it. It's exactly what I needed.
Bye, Luna. See you later.
Looks like my first stop will be the fish market. Can't even remember the last time I spotted old Cecil the sea lion around here.
Alright, to the fish market we go.
Everyone else might have given up on this town, but I haven't.
Here they come. Better watch out, kid.
Ooh, nice shot. Dumb birds.
Leave them alone.
Why? They're stupid.
Because I said so.
Ah! Don't make me break that ugly face of yours.
You couldn't break an egg.
Hey, quit it, you two. You hear something?
Like what?
Someone's walking around.
Maybe it's a lighthouse ghost.
Hey, that thing is real. I saw it
once. Oh, to shut up. I'm trying to listen.
More of those light bulbs. Guess this is a good place to start.
Oh, nice. Okay. Let's do it. Okay. Let's start off with some grass. Love it. Let's throw some apples on the floor. Okay. Maybe a campfire in the middle. All right. And some stars.
Strands all it up. Where to next?
Okay, so we are here in zone one. Okay. So we got the different maps, the lighthouse map, and the Denska map. Okay. Genies. Oh, okay.
Okay, now this one I remember. Okay then.
Give him a little goatee, a little beard.
That feels right.
What a weird creature.
Nice to meet you. Can't stand that darkness stuff, huh? Me either. Maybe together we can clear it.
Want to make some fire for you?
How's that look?
Super painting time. Let's do an apple. Oh, a big old apple. Okay, and some trees. Oh, some big old trees. Whoa.
Ran out of super paint. Can't clear that without super paint.
Oh, no? Okay. There you go. Some Christmas magic. All right, let's do some super paint.
I'll need some super paint to clear that.
All right, we're gonna make some super paint.
Super paint? Yes, please.
All right. Some stars.
Charged with super paint.
Alright, we got some more stuff to paint over here. I don't think I need super paint, right? At least not now. think that's it, right? Oh, right here.
Well, that's about as nice as this sardine factory's ever looked. What? Is it playtime?
Find a way to pass the tarp door.
Come on.
Over here, buddy. Denska Tribune.
I think we'd already left by this point.
Oh, damn. Poor Denska, man. It's just not looking good for it. But, hey, we're gonna change that.
This seems to mean something.
Nice shot.
Okay, now will you help me get through this door?
Oh, looks like there's actual reflections on the floor here, like if it's ray tracing.
Is that what you wanted to see?
All right. He looks happy.
What's going on over there?
There you go. Thank you,
Perfect.
Genie.
Oh man, those jerks again? Can't let them stop me. Maybe if I use the rooftops.
Yeah, bro. Assassin's Creed this motherfucker. Let's parkour our way out of here.
Crap, I need that page. I can lure them away from it. Hey, come and get me!
Little jerks around here somewhere!
Ow!
Got it.
Got it! Let's go!
I'm gonna break that stupid brush over your head!
Careful, they might see him.
Making us look bad. It's all superior numbers, genius. Look it up.
What's
oh,
the
shit.
Those goons again?
Here they come.
I need something to break.
I can't paint there yet. Need some super paint.
Alright. What's this? Oh, a sun. Okay, cool. Wow, that's a bright ass sun. Let's make some grass here. So the sun's rising above the grass. All right, we gotta light these string lights up. Is that what we gotta do? Okay. Okay. Let's light this up here too.
First, you're clear.
Try it again.
Got him.
Never too many pages. Nope. Need to clear that with super paint. Aw, man.
Can't be ready for anything, Froggy.
Alright, next time for sure. Come on, get a
stars? Heh, no problem.
Oh, is this what he wants?
We've got company. Hey, you guys blind or what?
Take a hint.
Shit.
He's around here somewhere.
Oh, we got some super
yeah,
paint.
Run home to mommy.
Get it. Gotcha.
Oh, I need to get this onto the wall.
Okay. We got super paint, which is cool.
That would look nice. Don't they have anything better to do?
Ready.
Ow! Wish we hadn't lost that face.
Don't be a baby. Rebound! Can't wait to pound it.
You're it. Can't catch me.
Shit.
That's a freak.
Crap.
Yo, this is a no graffiti zone.
He can't outrun all of us.
Oh, God. Run.
Look at him go.
Get back here, weirdo.
Shit.
He's faster than he looks.
Run! Grab him!
Trip him up! Come on! Someone grab him!
Trying to get the hell out of here.
Feet, you little weirdo!
Stop it!
Where's the dumpster?
No!
Damn it. Come on, get out of there, kid. It's fucking bullies, bro.
Let's get back to painting.
Got it all worked out, huh? Okay. Yeah, I think I can do that.
One for the books.
Oh, you're gonna make me sneeze. Hey, over here.
Uh-oh, the art critics again.
Oh shit. I gotta go to where the... There you go. Quickly, quickly.
Oops, no more super paint.
Let's get this cleaned up.
I think that's everything, huh? There you go. Aha! Okay, let's light this up. Starry night. Oh, and butterflies. Oh, wow. Okay, this is pretty cool. All right.
These vines, they're like darkness but nastier. Don't think super paint's gonna cut through this stuff. Hello?
Okay. All right.
Interesting.
Undo.
Not quite.
There you go.
That'll work.
Okay. Let's give them bunny ears.
Starting to come together.
Okay. Let's bring them to life.
Happy birthday.
Hey, look at those ears.
No use, pal. It's too far. I'll try to get it closer to you.
Okay, hold on a second. Looks like you want some of these.
That's what you wanted, right?
Let's give you some grass to run on.
Mind helping out?
Okay, wait. We're good.
No use, pal. It's too far. I'll try to get it closer to you.
Alright, we completed zone 2. Would you look at that? This place is getting more beautiful by the minute.
Now to head to the fish market to paint a real masterpiece. Starstruck, huh?